Can you spot why the learner failed at this roundabout?
Go right on the roundabout and take the second exit.